Alright, next we're going to go through the cable prep. This is probably one of the most important stages of the whole process. Good cleaning and cleaving practices are essential to good terminations for fiber connectors. You can review those processes through our website on the instructional sheets. So I've got my Fitel Beaver cleaver here, I've got my pair of buffer strippers, I've got a length of buffer tube. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to take the stripper. I want to take this buffer off in small increments. If you try to take too much off at a time, you're more likely to break the fiber. Depending on how steady your hands, you may have to, like I'm doing, turn the stripper at a slight angle to make sure you don't break the fiber. Continuing to do short pulls, I want to strip off about 30 millimeters of the buffer. There are stripping templates included with all of the Opticam2 kits. You can use that to either make a mark on the buffer with the marker or to simply lay your fiber across the stripping template to make sure you've achieved the correct length. Now that I've stripped off approximately how much I need, I'm going to again take a wipe, get it a little wet. This is where I'm going to clean off the acrylate and any debris that's left on the fiber itself. Take two pulls, should be clean. Now I'm going to take the cleaver, unclamp it, remove any glass shards that may be on there before. I'm going to insert my new glass. I'm going to advance the buffer to the 7 millimeter mark. It's the little mark just after the 8. Clamp that down, hold the cable just a little bit taut, and it's a gentle touch. And now I've got my fiber cleaved. Please make sure you don't slam this down, don't repeatedly touch the fiber, or hold it down while you bend the leaf spring. Any of these will cause a bad end face, which will of course result in bad terminations. So now I've got my field fiber ready, got my connector ready to go on the tool.